Okay, so the emergency parking brake is on right now. So always take that off first of all. Same as every other one you've ever used. You squeeze in and then just let go. Now it's off. Turn the key on. Now get ready to give it gas. As you, if you're, like if it starts, just give it a bit of gas, and there's your starting button. Yep, you're good to go. Now if you need to go in reverse, what you have to do is you push this button down, just to remind you, and then you pull the brake, and now you push down, and it shows you're in reverse. So try going a little bit. Okay, now go forward, just by holding brake. Now you went down for reverse, so you have to come back up now to get out of reverse. And now you're in neutral, and then all the gears are up now.
Do I
have a brake? Oh, yeah. All right. So put it in first, and start driving a little bit here. There you go. Okay, off you go. Yes, it is. Yeah. That's it, nice and leaning. Good work. Yeah, you did well. This part of the road's gonna need some repair. Whoa! Holy crap, I really sunk in the road there. The truck would have just been buried there, I think. Can you move forward so I can get on the bridge, please? It's deep here. I want to jump in. Kind of. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow. skipping over this snow, no problem. Yeah, that's weird. It does. It survived. And so did the wood pole. Now, be careful going down this hill. Stay to the right. What's that? No, second's probably good. Yeah, there's no snow to the left or the right, actually. There's not nearly as much snow as I thought there'd be here either. I said there's not nearly as much snow here that I thought there'd be either. Right there is good. Put your parking brake on. So pull the brake, and then that little lever thing, push up, and it just basically holds the brake in place. Yep, perfect. Good ride.